Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we are doing episode 1 of our new series. We are going to be doing a Man United career mode series. I'm gonna skip this. Don't really need to do a pre-season tournament. So yes, look at the squad. Go on in. I'll put Cavani in. I don't like Pogba. Pogba's bad. Who else should I put in? I'll look at. What do we need to work on? It's a high class defense. Let's see. Budget. 166. Say Nathan Ake. 25-year-old. I don't know how much it's gonna cost. I'd say maybe 15 mil. 15. Please like the video if you guys are enjoying my videos. 15 mil. Is that gonna be good? Okay, we're gonna go back in for him in a week. Just Sam quickly. In here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Nathan Ake back in. I don't know why, but I feel like going in for 30 mil. Would that be good? Yeah, 30 mil. That'd be good for me. Yeah, okay. Looks like we've got Nathan Ake for 30. Don't really know who else. I'll look at the squad after he's in. Get that to 4 years. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Pretty much happy with me. Yeah, after I get him in, like I said, we'll look in there. I'd say midfield. Midfield. I'm swapping out. Lindelof. Okay. Getting this one. He's real good. Midfielder, really. They both got the same wage. I'm going Thiago. 57, I'll go like 65 maybe. Look, 6. Wait, no, what's this? See if I can get 59. 65. I'd say that's kind of good for me. Yeah, that's pretty good for me. We got Thiago in. Nice. Thiago will be nice to our team. We're gonna go for Sancho, although I don't really think we need him just yet. I'm gonna Yeah, I might do that in maybe second or third. Maybe, yeah, when I get enough money, probably. We'll play some Mathematic. Thiago. An 85. Stop in the third. Oh, he goes there. Wait, no. Okay, we're gonna have to keep it like that, but it should be fine. Let me quickly go to training. Matic, I'll accept. Greenwood, we want to keep. Bye. We'll keep him. Maguire, we're not selling Maguire. Go to training. Defense, yes. That's pretty good. I might be training foodies that maybe off camera or so. So maybe we can sync to our first game. We've got Leicester City. Should be a win maybe, hopefully. Hopefully it's a win. I don't know, guys. Do you think it will be a win? Like, we're gonna play it, so it doesn't matter. It'll probably be a win. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Let's go. What defense? Okay, let's go.
The wait is over, and the contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from witnessing his debut. How will he fare? Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here at the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Manchester United facing Leicester City.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle.
First game.
Tielemans.
I'd like it if we win, but don't worry. You've got to. I remember,
you
might not win.
Madison.
Madison.
Oh, in with a chance! And that is offside.
Oh no, you're not going to score, Madison.
Well, it's always intriguing when a new manager arrives in the technical area. Lee, will the Champions League be in their future?
Well, expectations are certainly very high, Derek. I think a Champions League spot is a must for them.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball.
Bruno Fernandes only scores pennies. He's terrific at penalties. If you're a Man United fan,
well, he's lost
you
it.
Would love his penalties.
Has a go.
Absolutely.
Able to get his body in the way.
This is Bruno Fernandes.
Intense pressure.
I would sing his Bruno Fernandes song, but I forgot the lyrics.
A Jose Perez. Madison. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Yes.
And I must say, an awful lot of excitement surrounding Thiago as he makes his debut today. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Cavani!
Is this the moment? What a lovely
strike!
Yes, let's go, boys. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Yes. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. And bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Thiago. A real opening now. Thiago!
Oh, Thiago in the debut. Right
over for now, it seems.
Man, take the ball.
Tielemans.
Take the ball, man.
Take it away. Yes. And they'll get ready for the throw in.
Okay, I hate it when they do that. Still attacking him. Get the ball, Wan-Bissaka.
Can he take the chance?
Oh. Wait, what? No,
oh,
I
right in the nick of time.
To do this. Forget
Cavani.
Oh, where's
that
Cavani
is top-notch
at the end
goalkeeping.
Of that?
He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then. Leicester controlling possession brilliantly, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
And he saw the situation developing. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
You got it.
And a chance to level it. Just couldn't get it through. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
It's been a decent half for United. The coach still has some work to do at half-time, though. Ball retention has to improve a little bit in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
He made it look simple, really.
I kind of want to get some more goals in this match.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
And that will do it for the first half
here at the Theatre of Dreams.
We need to do this. I think I'm gonna. No, we're gonna play this one out.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Yeah, simulation one where you can jump in.
Well, they couldn't keep it.
Oh, Rashford, if you got that again, you would have been in the starting 11.
Christian Fuchs. Tielemans. Madison with it. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded late.
Well, I think everybody would be excited by this transfer. He's a real star turn, a proper player. I'd love to have played with him.
In my midfield, when I'm in a match, and I want Thiago to score, I might accidentally pass it to McTominay, and he scores. And I don't want him to score, and then I want
James
Thiago
Madison
to score. This is, however, not Thiago. That is
Scott McTominay.
Thiago
more than decent this from United. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. An important interception.
That's Thiago. And, oh my word, as soon as you get the ball, Thiago, you lose it.
Bad pass.
Yes, I got the ball back.
Thiago. In with a chance. Can he convert?
I think I am gonna do the. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. Tuneman's got a red card. Okay. Tuneman's got a red card. We still got 69 now, I think. If I'm correct. 94 now. What do we need? I kind of want to sell Martial. Don't really know. going from the going for left back. Should I go for Trent? I'll try Trent. Imagine I actually get Trent. That'd be cool. There's a right back. You're kidding. Oh, that's annoying. No. Trent back, left back. Premier League. Who was Liverpool got? They've normally got decent players. Andrew Robertson, I don't want. Oh, he could be good. Don't want Flaminia. Can't find Man City. Because I'm looking at. Oh my word, they. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting him. Actually, who have Tottenham got? Danny Rose. Maybe, I might go for Danny Rose. Sam, not any better, I guess. Oh, let's actually check the. Oh, Arsenal. No. Kieran Tini. Oh, yeah, this could be. Can I press the offer? Shall I offer 25? Right, look, I'm offering 25, okay? 25. Straight up on the dip. I want 42. Just trying to lower it down. 30. 42. 42. I've got to put it down to, like, 39. Good. Alright, we got two. We got. That's funny. Okay. I think this will be the last thing of today's part. Of today's episode of the series. He accepted. Has he accepted? He has. Got him. Alright. We're not done with that. He's 78. It'll be my substitute left back. Luke Shaw. Yeah, I don't really like Luke Shaw. That is going to be it for today's video on the series. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications. Bye!